Who knew practicing mindfulness could be so much fun?
No kidding. We started the month with candids at the photo booth and were delighted by musical performance from MHA's band, choir, and orchestra.
Then, the Hope Club reminded us of the good vibes we feel when we pass kindness forward.
And talk about happy. The flash mob was spunky and upbeat.
As a final activity, many students and teachers enjoyed yoga, tai chi, and kickboxing.
Let's enjoy a video montage of the events as Mawa celebrated mindfulness with music and motion.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mawa High School.
Today is Friday, April 8th, day 3 with labs.
Seniors, you have 76 days until graduation.
Thunder Vision starts right now.
Good morning, Mawa High School. This is Eddie and Allie with Thunder Vision and a few Friday morning announcements.
The application process for freshman advisory peer leaders will begin the day we return from spring break, Monday, April 18th. All current sophomores and juniors will be receiving an email explaining the application process.
Being a peer leader is a rewarding way to give back and demonstrate leadership. Peer leaders use the insight gained from their own high school experiences to make sure that the incoming class freshmen have an incredible start to an awesome high school experience.
All completed applications must be submitted by 2:30 p.m. on Friday, April 29th. If you have any questions, see Mr. Fuchs or Ms. Gording.
Calling all Mawa High School student artists. Are you interested in showing your work in our annual art show? All students in grades 9 through 12 are welcome to submit artwork. The deadline is Friday, April 22nd. See any art teacher or art club member for instructions on submission.
Last week's issue, the Mawa, was a complete facade. State Line is not closing and the school newspaper is still up and running.
With that being said, the TomTom and school newspaper will be having their next meeting Tuesday, April 19th, after break. Anyone interested in joining, contact Mr. Jankowski. He'll still be there, not in Iowa.
Now to the SGA News.
Hello, Mawa. This is your executive board, corresponding secretary Ryan Stanford, and vice president Kyle McGuire for your Friday morning announcements.
Seniors, the winners of this round's movie selections for the senior movie night are
Pitch Perfect, Grown Ups, Shrek, Happy Gilmore,
Mean Girls, The Breakfast Club, Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, and Despicable Me.
Please check your emails or the Class of 2022 Google Classroom to vote for this round of the Senior Movie Night.
Are you a sophomore or a junior interested in running for Executive SGA? Check your emails from Mrs. Brown for more important information on how to run.
All information on class officer elections will come up in a few weeks.
This week is National Assistant Principals Week. At Mawa, we are lucky to have Vice Principal Mrs. Boney to fill this role.
We would like to take a moment to thank Ms. Boney for everything she does for us at Mawa.
If you see her today, make sure to express your appreciation for all her hard work.
Have a great spring break, Mawa. Thunder Vision, back to you.
So, Susanna, we're a little bit short on the weather this week.
Mm-hmm.
And we are pressed on time, and it's also a big one because we have spring break coming up. So, you know, we're trying to figure it out. So, Mr. J and I were talking, we were wondering, along with Thunder Vision, would you be possibly interested in maybe doing the weather this week?
Me? Are you sure? Seriously? Me? Oh my god, 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 I'm so excited, I'm gonna call my mom!
What's up, Mawa? It's Susanna here, reporting from Maui. As you can see, the weather is balmy and pleasant as always.
In New Jersey this weekend, we will be expecting some sun and a little bit of clouds with a high of 53. As for next weekend, spring break, you can expect a lot of sun, good weather, spring-like weather all week round with a high of 75. So be sure to get out there, get some sun, enjoy your spring break. Well, I'm going to go get a tan now, but Thunder Vision, back to you.
Thanks, Susanna. Looks like you are becoming a partial member of Thunder Vision.
Hey, Eddie, what are you doing over spring break?
I'm not sure yet. Mainly just working.
Me too. I work at Ernie's. I always see some of our teachers there.
No way. I wonder where our teachers worked before they were, you know, our teachers.
Good thing Thunder Vision went around and asked some teachers what their previous jobs were for this week's MHS social.
Hello, Mr. McFarren. We were wondering what your job was before becoming the school's security officer.
I've had a lot of jobs in my life. When I was in high school, I used to deliver prescriptions for the pharmacy and stock the shelves in the pharmacy.
What was your job before becoming a nurse at Mahwah High School?
I've been a nurse, a school nurse, for over 30 years. So I was a school nurse at another school.
Then, when I went to the first year of college, I dug graves in the cemetery, picking shovel work.
Maybe, oh, me thought there was nothing me.
What was your job before becoming a teacher?
I was a nanny for a family with two little boys, and it was awesome. Highly recommend.
Then, after the first year of college, I didn't go back. I worked in construction, building houses.
What was your job before becoming a teacher?
Well, I had a few, but the most recent was probably as an intern for L'Oreal. I made nail polish.
A generation of women will say, we never doubted it for a moment. L'Oreal Paris.
Then the second year, I was an apprentice mason, working on a mason's crew, laying bricks, blocks, pouring concrete floors, and all kinds of mason work.
When I was in high school, I was a lifeguard at the Mahwah pool.
Then I went to work in a gas station, doing minor mechanical work and pumping gas and stuff like that.
Well, I was a teacher here at Mahwah High School, and I was the athletic trainer for 11 years before I became AD 15 years ago.
And then I got drafted. I ended up in the Army and the military police. Spent a couple years, learned police work, came out, went to work in a lumberyard, and then went on a police department for 26 years.
Well, hello there.
I am a police officer! Would you like some raisin bread?
No, thank you, but please, come in.
Mr. Nam, what was your most interesting job before being a teacher?
I was an actor before I was a teacher. I was a casting, I worked in casting too. That was cool. I worked on the second season of Homeland, did a bunch of theater stuff. That was all right.
I have never been so sure and so wrong.
Became a substitute school teacher and worked in the Joyce Kilmer, Ramapo Ridge High School. Substitute teaching.
All right, listen up, y'all. I'm y'all substitute teacher, Mr. Garvey. I taught school for 20 years in the inner city, so don't even think about messing with me.
What was your job before becoming a teacher at Mahwah High School?
Before I was a teacher at Mahwah High School, I was a library researcher for Inside Edition on CBS.
Inside Edition with Deborah Norville.
Then I was a deputy United States Marshal, bodyguard for former President Nixon for a good number of years.
Before I was a teacher, I actually had three jobs. I was a financial advisor for 3 years. I worked in freight and logistics sales for a year, and then I worked in operations for a pharmaceutical company.
And then I came to work in the high school We want you full time. So they hired me. I've been here 30 years. Had a lot of great experiences along the way in each different job.
Wow, Mr. McFerrin certainly has quite the resume. I wonder what he'll do next.
Now that I know that he used to dig graves, I definitely feel more inclined to read the school handbook.
Well, that's all we have from Thunder Vision today. Have a great spring break, Mawa.
Good luck to our spring athletes and to those going away. Be safe. We'll see you soon.
Period 3 teachers, back to you.